Okay, and we're back with Super Panda Adventures. Last time we got the Dragon Punch, finally, after beating the fucking second Dragon Master. Luckily there wasn't a third. And now we have extra jump height and we can get everything. Or we could get straight to the end game. Let's explore some more though. There were still like items in here, right? I think we were maybe done with that. Definitely on the new Omega City there were some places which we needed the high jump for. The tree. All these levels I'm not really sure on, like the left here. Any of you have like better short-term memory than me? We cleared this level? Maybe we cleared this one? I think we cleared this one. Got all the keys. This is where the dragons were. I think got all the keys. It's probably clear-ish. This one. There is where the dragon temple was. It's probably clear. Tree level. We have all the keys. Thing is, having all the keys does not mean the level is completely clear. Only we could like look at stats or something. There's probably stuff around here. Well, there's something. Yeah, there is a completion tracker here, but it doesn't say much. Completion tracker for levels. That's what we want. And there's the blue key. Yeah. Can we not do a double jump from hanging? Yes, we can. Okay. Huh, can't even get on that yet, but we've been on there, you can drop them there from higher up. I think that was where the red key was. So now we're back in this song zone. It's a great song, but it loops. And I know you notice the loop because it goes from this part to the drum and bass part, and to this part, and to the drum and bass part. Probably should have kept it in the same style. And then you'd notice the loop less. Oh, there's the blue door and the blue orb. Possible done with this zone? For small things like that. It's on a switch, we just have removed those blocks so we can climb up here. This is where the house was, I think, all the way up here. Got another level. Yeah, that's the way upwards. I think that's where like the dragons were. Huh. I think this is where you need a grip. Hmm. There definitely was a way to get up here. Maybe you missed a switch somewhere because I've been there. Maybe this switch, for example. I'm an idiot. Yep. Level up. This is also what helped us during the dragon fight. Be invincible for a long, long time with that. Maybe you should mix it up. Mix creative power armor. Keep ourselves invincible so we can cheese bosses if need be. I'm feeling though, yeah, this is where we fought the first dragon. Hey, you're back here. Use it wisely. Let's just say this zone is done. I think there was still stuff left in Cherry Mountain Camp. Yeah. Two whole keys. I think this first zone is just about explored here. There might be more on the left. Oh, there's also a shop here. Don't have enough for a moon. And it's the robot guy. Well, up here, where there's a yellow key. Couldn't get that earlier. Yeah. Basically should keep double jumping everywhere. No idea where the yellow lock is. This is just the edge of the level. And yeah, spikes that don't insta-kill. Praise be. How about we do a far jump to the right here? That just lands us on the yellow key platform. Okay, maybe in here. There was a place we couldn't jump to all the way on the left. Lower than this, I guess. There's still a blue door, which leads to a power key. Power orb. It's still open. I think it is here. Yeah, that's the area I was thinking of. Probably did. Some buttons I pressed and don't need much more. I didn't need that at all. There's the yellow door. Dark area where bounced above thorns. Earlier in this level? It just was a second ago. Or was that another zone? Geez whiz. Here's a thing which I've done. Oh, but this probably leads to where the yellow key is. Yeah. Nice. Gonna need at least 4, probably want 5 to go. When you play the other day, you start high and go down lower and lower. Maybe on the other planets? Still need a blue key in this zone. How about I do a big jump to the right here? And hold the button. Let's do the entire level. Yeah, we went around here to get the red key. Hey, well, there's something at least. Oh. Could totally go up there. That's also where the red door was. Let's check the lower path first. Yeah. There's thorns. Hey, invisible blocks. Lucky got. Where was the blue lock again? So use boomerang more, turn combo more. Doubt there's anything more here. Yeah, I think the blue door was like all the way up to the where we need a camp. Not in this lower area. Maybe here? Worst place. I got 50 gold. Maybe you should save those though for heal health ups. Maybe in here. What's the thing to the left just now? I'm doing this the wrong way around. But I have skills. Place. Think I cannot possibly get back here now. Never mind. That it? Yes it is. Nice. Found orb. One more for at least an armor upgrade. Yeah, I think we're just about done with the zone. Can we get out though? Yes we can. Yay, for dragon power. Might be an exit here-ish, or not. Good. It also could happen that the clock tower, we beat that, and then we get to the final zone down here-ish, maybe. So this one we cleared, I think. Yeah, hit the bombs on the left there. Here, there's still a key missing. Let's at least check all the keys that we don't have, and if there's power orbs hidden, then screw them. I think that was the right part of the level. I'm not really sure there is anything there. In there. This is going to go to the right there. Oh, whatever. I'm kind of missing out on tons of parts of the levels now, though. Let's go back a bit. So, okay, now I'm back at here. Okay. Check the tops. What about here? No. Now we're up here again. Okay, so it must be on the right side of the level. Because we've been here. Let's check right and down first, although it's probably upwards, but who knows, it might be in a stupid little cave like this. Damn it. Okay. There's our power orb prize for if we get the red blue key, even. Anything here on lower levels? Oh, there's still a star. Moon and a level up, at least. Oh, here's where the U-Wolf was. Also, those are hammer blocks. Nothing here. Okay, how about right now? Obligation guy, but nothing else, huh? Hey, invisible blocks. Can't remember if we've been here. We haven't. Okay. Key was back near the start. So there was a door up there, which is usually short the door. Maybe we should check that out for a second. Here we destroy the machine. Not really sure what that means. Not important, I think the rest is probably done. Forty-two orbs in the game. Okay. It's not really, I don't have a real counter for that. I guess you could count backwards for all the levels. It was two orbs for a thing from level 1 to level 2. Now on level 4 I need 5 orbs upgraded again. I guess you could count backwards how many orbs I have now. I also have levels. Let's get these again. I'm not gonna do that. Is this the beginning? Yes. Hey, hidden blocks. Okay, one more power orb. Could upgrade armor or save some more. I kind of want to know what the better armor is. Let's find out. So we go from dual marine armor to Templar armor. And that's 40% damage reduction. We like the Doom armor better. Oh well. The tree. We have all keys here. We probably do have a Wrath. I think we have most of the stuffs. Let's not care much about doing 100% run anyway. Let's check the other planet. There's still some stuff bound to be in those levels. Yeah, you do. Sorry, cow. Moo. I think we cleared this zone with the sheeple. So there's 3 extra stages and there's the clock tower. There were some easy things to get in the air in this level. Like 2 of them. Like here. Yeah, maybe one of the artifacts will give you a counter for that. Maybe it's like an item you get. There may be something in that list of the other artifacts we are missing. Let's see, I'm missing the Rose of Vengeance, Armor Bracelet, and 2 which I haven't even found yet. Huh, did that work? Shield. Screw it. Hey, we get 4 now. Huh? Maybe that's level-based, how much diamonds you get around you. Because it doesn't seem to be like skill-based, because I haven't bumped that up in the last couple of levels. Power Orb. Without this level seems done. We explored most of it earlier today. The other two levels, we haven't fully explored those. Like the radio station. Blue key left. It's been a long while since we've been here. And yeah, bomb blocks. Well, there's the blue door, and it's half a mushroom. It's one of the items, apparently. Okay. I should go back to hammering, because it's so much better. Okay. We found the magic mushroom. At least it's magic. Guess that probably will up magic damage or something? Magic generation. We have the yellow key. Oh, but this is hard to get to. Guess we've been here though. Probably from the top. Oh yeah, guide, yeah. Let's explore a little bit first. Or if is one of the relics something that tells you if a level is done? Because if that's so, let's go get that. Nothing here. Meow. Or maybe the game is like, if you beat the end boss, then we'll tell you if the levels are done. Some games do that as well. Not much though. It's a lot easier with double jump in this whole fucking area. Okay, this is near the end of the stage. Here we need to do enter a circuit board. And hey, bomb block. Oh, just for a power orb? You wouldn't know, damn. I should have got that on the way out. Okay, how about down there? Search the levels names where the pieces are. You can search for them. Yeah, that's maybe an idea. It's not really sure which parts I have. I have the left parts of all the relics, so I guess if I tell you to find the right part of the armor bracelet, that could work. Also, where the hell? I've done basically the entire level now. No sign of a. I did get the blue key. Yeah, never mind. Stupid. Yeah, I did get the blue key and I actually used it, so this level's done. Let's check the old ruins. Also, Emma's here. Well, what food? Okay, so there's still the yellow key left in this level. Nothing here. Bamboo Village, the armor. Seriously? Huh. Okay. Thought I've just about cleared the starting village. I'm out of magic. Right. This is good combo material. Oh, there's the yellow door, so that's bottom leftish from the start. Does she? You're just pretending to be a cat here. You're not really a cat. No, she's silent. Of course she is. The door, that's a shortcut, I think. Hey. Gotcha. Okay. Now follow the wall until you meet the yellow door. There it is. Okay. Should probably also check the tops of the level. And keep jumping around. Maybe use less magic if possible. So I could use more of these. I think I need to be higher up. Okay, that's the beginning. Oh, here. Sitting here right in front of the mic, of course. Nothing up there. Level up. Yeah, let's just keep leveling these two. We're gonna have such long invisibility time and so often now. That's definitely makeable. Just the moon though. Doesn't seem to have much. Okay, well, let's go back to Bamboo Village then. This is actually Bamboo Village, right? Yep. Thought I cleared this. There's still nothing here. Never been. God damn it, there are secret passages! Fuck! That's the first secret passage I've seen in the entire game. Well, at least I have the power armlet. Which damage reduced to the shield is reduced by an additional 25%. with a shield. Where is the other half of the museum? Is it the Eternal Tree? Okay. Well, let's go to the Eternal Tree then. That's at least a magic thing. I gotta look out for fucking secret passages. This is a nice vertical level, so there's lots of spots for it. Let's check the right here first. The stupid bunny wizards. Yeah. Switch wise, probably wise to have it on this mode. Oh, well, that's a thing. I think I've had a thing here earlier. Could, like, climb. Using fancy things here. Yeah. Okay, can't really do much more there. Let's go down so I know where I was. That's about here. Annoying thing is, with a dark zone like this, it could be in every little corner. This is where the five leaves were, or part of them were. Doubt I can reach that. Got something here. Probably a power orb. Yeah, it's not that tiny, it's pretty fucking tall. Just not wide. But yeah, with the darkness mechanic. That's a thing. Don't think we could go around there. Here's one of those areas. No, that's after the door. Where it splits. Okay, that's here. That seems made just tall enough to block your progress. Those are the little corners that I should check out for. Watch out for even. There's this thing. This I do remember finding before. The thing that opens the path to the right where those blocks were, where I just jumped through. Like, yeah, that block appeared. A door and a blue door. I think that's just to prevent you from jumping out. There's the mid-level door with the shortcuts. Here we got something. Hey. This also seems too tall. Wonder fine, that also works. Doesn't really matter, it seems. Okay. Hurry up then. So, seems clear till the halfway point. This is the halfway point where you can go back down. This was the path to the shuttles, I think. I think they just don't want you to. Didn't want you to jump off the tree. That's about it. Yeah, it was the robot monkey boss and the princess. I doubt there'll be an extra jump ability, that's not gonna happen. This is just blocking off paths. Now you gotta go all the way around. Let's get in here. Near the jump shot challenge starts. Which we could like totally cheat a little bit in. Checking the left side, but doesn't seem to have much. Oof. We're nearly done with the panda. I'm pretty sure we've beaten the Dragon Masters. And yeah, looking for some items now before we go to the like final levels. Let's check the right side of the tree first before we go down. This is the top of the level. Oh, there you go. Some coins in there as well. No, I don't want to jump. Stars. That's the downward bramble path, maybe you meant. Here in the tree. Oh, there you go! Motherfuckers! Little corner like that. And they were nice enough to place a switch here, though. And it was mana cost by half, did I read that right? Little trinket reduces the mana cost of every spell by 25%. Okay. That was definitely worth it. And yeah, now the downwards path. This side. Oh fuck, I just messed up, didn't I? Not enough. There seem to be multiple paths through here, god damn it. Like, here's not something you'd fall in, but you totally can for a moon. Ah. So now use my double jump. About the last relic, I'm still completely missing one relic. So I got the Amulet of Life, Helmet of Fortitude, Dome of Experience, Rose of Vengeance, but which no one has said apparently, the Butterfly of Hurt, the Magic Mushroom, the Armor Bracelets, and the Unknown. Probably gonna be in a Clock Tower, and maybe whatever levels there are. Might be necessary for the end boss then. Last relic. And so no one knows where the right half of the rose is. That's the thing. That's where the machine was. And that showed you the little corner there, and that should have told me that there was more. I had a better memory. Okay, I think the tree level's just about done then. Now we're back on the ground floor. Oh. Like little tiny corners. Maybe we should just progress. The rest is just gonna be some power orbs, and well, that's about it. that item. Vanilla rock. Okay, I guess we can check that out. Probably something with revenge damage. Didn't we just like check out this level a moment ago when we got the blue thing over here? Fuck. Let's do high jumps everywhere. And check walls for fucking secret passages. Maybe we didn't actually go like all the way up. I think we did. Maybe we didn't. Just gotta murder everything in here. Look at every little nook and cranny. I think we've done that. That moon that was up there, how the hell do you get there? Not from this side. Gotta get higher up, I guess. I think we've been up those invisible blocks earlier. Fancy-ish jumps. Maybe up there. Have I been here? I have no idea. Probably if I fall down there and to the left-ish? That's only that moon. Didn't seem like there were other things there. Yeah, that was a mistake, Cheese Whiz. where did this go? I think like way back earlier in the zone. Wait, there are saltwater fossils in the mountains, the dirt didn't flood. Because there are. Because the earth did flood doesn't have to mean biblical. It's, I guess, the good thing. Or mountains raised where there weren't mountains before. Maybe both. Did this go anywhere? Just going in a loop, aren't I? I got a nice combo at least. And a level up. Needed that too. There's still stuff to the top right. Oh, there's that door. I think we've been here. Well, that's a save point at least. Let's check the left now. Hey, water things. Oh, there's an orb. Just want to get rid of those leaves as well. This is where those coins were. Nothing. Okay, on to the top. Nothing here, really. This might be it. An orb. Oh, got 6 now. Sword upgrade or armor upgrade? Probably sword upgrade. What do you guys think? Let's see if we do actually get a lightsaber as sword. Looks like most people are for the sword. Wanting to get that Hanzo steel. That shit is important. We need Velux for the armor. I'm sorry, Velux. No, instead of adamantium, we'll get a dragon sword. Legendary blade is the ultimate weapon. Cuts through any tomato and robots with no problem. Well, there seem to be some like, speed things around here at least. I'm not even been near, even though I had a red key. Well, let's leave the shield. Brambles. Watch out for secret fucking passages in the walls. I think we're at the top of the level finally. Definitely. And hey, there is the other half of the Rise of Vengeance. Need 20% chance of 20% to create a damaging energy burst around you when you take damage. Well, that's even better for the Dragon Balls. Guess yeah, we have like all of the items then, except the last one, which might be needed for the end boss or something. All the relics. I guess we should go and finally rescue Princess Maya. Over here. Instead of a million angry big birds. I think that was a little explosion you saw there. Would be nice if we could like easily exit the level to the left or the right. Yeah. Watch the end boss be really fucking easy now. Because we have all this shit. We're still missing a load of fucking power orbs. Luckily there's an exit. Yeah. Fuck it, let's go rescue the princess. We got most of the orbs, the other stuff is not super important. Progress bar is nearly there though, that's like 90-ish percent? 95? Who knows? Triple save for safety. Should take the bus. Okay, cool. Cow. Cool. Let's dash for cow. Probably the last time we're gonna do a thing. The quests are basically the same. Either save Princess Maya or defeat the management. I guess they're kinda linked. But I guess we're probably gonna save Princess Maya first, and then we have to defeat the management. The management will probably be the end boss. Okay. Please do not upset the sheeple. Okay, well, here it is, the clock tower. It's gonna be Castlevania clock tower, isn't it? So, oh, wait a minute. There's a yellow brick road and there's another level, so not the last level yet. Gears and darkness. And maybe a shortcut for people who have the dragon armor thing. Two orbs, so I'll need, I think these might be max level. Three orbs left. I feel like I skipped like half the level by doing this. Let's not do that. Maybe it is necessary. No, okay. Please don't tell me the Dragon Orb is actually necessary to finish the game. Like, double jump is, but of course it is. Also, well, the yellow door and the blue door are basically near the exit, or the entrance even. There's another power orb. I haven't seen Medusa Herbs' heads in this game yet. Knows. Might be about time. Okay, now we're here. Huh? What? Huh. Ah. This is progress. So I need some new music as well. Shield up. Two combos. More blue things. Blue doors. Smash the thing again. This, I guess, needs to start running. So we'll need to switch for that. Very endgame-ish music. Like, oh, you're going towards the ending now. Happy for some reason. There's the blue key. I guess we need to start a platform to get that to work. Yeah. Maybe there's more power-ups in the game that you need as well. Or maybe it's just enough to get all of them to level 5. Is it like the top left corner? I guess so. Weren't we here? Oh, there's a moon in that little corner. Yay. Some extra magic regen won't hurt either. But fuck it, let's max out these skills. Max 4 out now, Heart, Sword Mastery, Shuriken Mastery, Power, and Crits. So the other skill. I'm guessing the platform earlier below works now. Oh yeah. Like, I don't think you can even upgrade the shield. And yeah, even if he had the option, I probably wouldn't choose it because I'm terrible at actually using the shield. Oh wait a minute, this is where it's above. Right, because you can press down and block with it, and if you have shield bar, then it does. I take from the shield. I'm fucking horrible at using shields though. So I hardly ever use it. Okay, blue key. There's at least one extra battle warp. I cannot even upgrade it, even to have three power orbs. That's why it's dark in that slot, I guess. This is an easy way down, which I probably should take. No, there was a blue door near here. It probably should have been in the items. Guess it fitted here and it feels like equipment. That would make more sense with the other upgradable items indeed. The right side of the tower. Oh, do we actually need bomb blocks? I don't think we do. Power orb. One more. Climbing up the tower. And there's the yellow key. And I'm guessing this leads back to the other yellow door in the beginning. And that's a shortcut for getting up higher. Yep. Okay, so first half of the tower feels clear. Yeah. It might also be in the other machine level that we haven't seen yet. Also, I think this is the big bad. Let's give say hi to him. Let's hope he still has a challenge left. It's a pirate robot, apparently. Where is the princess? Well, that's just why we come. Yeah, stupid robots. Yeah, you maybe made us, but we are our own people now. Fuck gods. Turn us into a coffee mug. And he flies away. Oh. Not there yet. Yeah, we'll probably meet another power orb soonish. There's still the red key in this level. And there's a red door. And there's still the other level. Might be that the other level is just the end boss, though, but I'm feeling there's probably one more power orb in here. And there's two red doors, so. Why wouldn't there be? There's the red key, at least. Yeah, remember, I have shuriken. Yeah, there has to be something behind the barrier on the starting planet as well. So that means the next level is probably a proper level, or maybe it is a boss level. Who knows? Yeah, but it does that close that off. Oh well. Well, that's two red doors done. top of the tower. Boss fights. Even has its own cherry. Oh, I wish I could miss that. Well, this screams boss. There's another cherry at the end, at least. Big piratey robot. Let's try and find him normally with the shuriken before I completely cheese him. Could be the end boss, but I doubt it. Fight between machine and nature. Our mind is the all-seeing AI. That's the management, I guess. That's probably going to be the real end boss. Robot army is already turning into another planet like this one. Damn technology. Okay. Here we go. I hear shots. Oh god, it hums. Oh, crystal thing. Okay. It's the actual machine we're finding. Oh, it's a Wily machine-ish thing. Okay. These bubbles are pretty good though, my shield. I'm not taking much damage. I'm not particularly dodging well either. That's nearly dead. Oh, wait a minute. Maybe they do have all different health bars. Yeah. Two done. Oh. Oh, and we have level up this as well. This still isn't doing much damage. Well, I'm hitting a lot with sword now, so fuck it. This. Like, the shield doesn't even hurt it. I'm getting the shit out of the need. Okay, two left. So, Jesus, fuck, this has a ton of HP. I fear on what the end boss is gonna do, because this, yeah, that's a lot of fucking HP. 5 cores with thousands of HP. Yeah, that's the thing. Okay. Yeah, goodbye, Pirate Robot. He sure was. Now we have to go back to our home planet. Yeah, indeed, Crit helped a lot. Also, Iron Man wants food. Wow! Now, probably the barrier on our planet is gone. There's gonna be a thing. Has this opened up yet? This is probably then where the Master AI is gonna be. Yeah, without crits, wouldn't take it so fucking long. Let me get Irma some food though, and we'll put another break in the video as well. Ugh. Yeah, I'll stop the stream for a second so we'll have a nice little part, and then we're gonna go in the final part and beat the AI. I'll be back in a minute or so. Wow. Wow.